Does he think he's like Adam Sandler from Happy Gilmore? Wow.